Electromobility is becoming increasingly important for climate change. The number of electric vehicles being approved is increasing rapidly. Therefore, it makes sense for the electricity used to come from renewable energy sources. And they need wind in their sails. What do you mean, wind in their sails? What the tech? When electricity is processed, stored, and used, heat is generated and this has to be dissipated. That is why cooling solutions are needed in all stages of energy generation. This also makes the systems more efficient. Let's look at a wind power plant. The system first uses wind power to generate mechanical energy via a rotor. A generator then converts this into electrical energy. This voltage is then transformed into medium voltage and passed on to the transfer station. From there, the power can be fed directly into the grid. In photovoltaic systems, solar cells convert solar energy into electrical energy. This energy is also fed into the power grid via an inverter. If too much energy is produced, it can be stored in batteries, for example. In contrast to old, large gas, coal, or nuclear power plants, the individual systems of the sustainable energy grid are often implemented in decentralized, remote locations. When it comes to wind power, for example, it is especially important that the products are robust and durable, as every replacement involves an expensive service assignment. Therefore, the fans required for cooling also have to be suitable for outdoor use. Otherwise, harsh environmental conditions, such as humid mist, rain, dust, or salty sea air, can cause problems. For efficient and low-noise cooling, fans of different constructions are also used for the various applications. Starting with pitch drive cooling, the fans are also used for cooling transmissions, generators, electronics and switch cabinets, in the transformer station, in energy storage, and in charging stations for electric vehicles. Ultimately, it's important to keep a cool head, from energy generation to energy utilization. Did you know that the individual applications needed so much cooling? Tell us in the comments. If you like the video, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. You'll find even more videos with technical info.